Over time, the upholstery of an automobile vents out gases that accumulates on the inside of your car's windows. This stuff appears as a haze that during the nighttime causes outside lights to be star patterns and a glare, and generally very difficult to look through the windshield. When you try to clean it with normal products, it just seems to smear the haze and make streaks. It can be quite frustrating. Let me share with you how I fixed this problem. This haze is actually oil-based, so I use Mr. Clean. It can be bought in most grocery stores, and it's designed for degreasing. Here's the process. Using a microfiber towel, thoroughly wipe down your windshield. Go back and forth, up and down, and in circles. At first, you'll feel a lot of resistance. But the longer you rub, you'll notice the resistance starts to decrease. Then the microfiber towel just slides across the glass. Now, since we're going to start using chemicals, you want to protect any of it from dripping on your dash. Cover it with a towel. Break out Mr. Clean. The back of the box says it destroys dirt, clobbers crud, manhandles muck, and polishes my earrings. Okay. The instructions are pretty simple. Wet the sponge to activate the degreaser, squeeze out the excess water, then rub it on whatever you want to clean. The film that you're trying to clean off your windshield is petroleum-based residues, or in layman's terms, grease. This is why you need a degreaser. Now, just like you did with the microfiber towel, you want to do the entire windshield, back and forth, up and down, and in circles. Since I do this to my car on a regular basis, it normally only requires one application. But when I do this to someone's car that's only seen Windex for the last 5 years, it turns into quite the project. The degreaser will actually cause the film to start clumping up into little white balls. You then have to use a glass cleaner to clean as many of those white balls off, then degrease again. With the first couple cleanings, you may think to yourself, OMG, what have I done? But stick with it. Each cleaning will be a little bit better. Eventually, it'll look like the only thing you're putting on your windshield is water. At this point, you're done with this phase of the cleaning. Grab another microfiber towel and clean the water off. Now, normal microfiber towels leave little fine hairs all over your windshield. So for the final cleaning, I buy these special microfiber towels. They're called Diamond Weave. For the first 5 times or so that I use them, they won't leave behind any little hairs. Hang in there, you're almost done. You're up to your final cleaning. I prefer invisible glass. This stuff really works. Make sure you keep it off your dash with the towel. Use your Diamond Weave microfiber and clean the windshield. Don't forget to use the same side-to-side, up and down, and circular motions. If you take the time to go through this process, I think you'll be extremely shocked the next time you drive your car at night and you can actually see out your windshield. Oh, and seeing during the daytime is pretty darn cool also. Thanks for watching.